Welcome guys, I'm going to play... Ah, is it working? Ah, awesome, my controller's not working. Is it working now? It's not working, my controller. Maybe I have to go to settings and set up the controller again. Game settings, no, it's already set up. Okay. Back. What about my mouse when I put it over here?
Do you have a battery?
Yeah, the battery's... Ah, it's working now. Okay, okay. Sorry for the strange start, but I'm going to do a Let's Play in English now. My first Let's Play in English now. And at my side, my girlfriend is sitting, Elena. Yeah, we will see how it's working with a microphone because we share one microphone, and I'm not gonna talk much because I want to talk, but it's annoying. So just start the beta of Kingdom Come Deliverance. I played it sometime. I just tried sometime, so it's yeah, it's not stable. But let's have a look. Let's start a new game. This is kind of a character I choose because it's a beta. I don't have any experience, so I have to use experienced character. It's new for Elena too, because she never played it. This is Jack of all trades. It means something like, this is the guy who can do everything. He can talk good, he can fight good. A diplomat is more a guy who can talk good, but he's not a good fighter. And this is the guy who is more for fighting. And I always choose this one. A guy who can fight and who can talk, because you need both. And you will learn both in the beta, so you will get better. You want the fighter? Should be okay. We're going to use the fighter, but we have to talk a lot. But now let's look out. Let's look out.
After the kidnapping,
but now the story is starting. Shut up for this. Ruled
the land, and our province was no exception. We were overrun by bandits and marauders, and the roads were no longer safe. The most terrible massacre happened at the stud farm in Neuhof, which was raided and torched, and all the horses slaughtered. My liege lord sent his men, led by Sir Robert of Talmberg, to track down the killers and to bring them to justice. I rode with them, but the investigation... has been slow and difficult. Whenever I came across some trace of the bandits, someone erased it in the cruelest way imaginable. In the end, though, I got one step ahead of the enemy. I found out one of the bandits was still alive and hiding near Talmberg. Before I set out to track him down, I had to report to Sir Robert.
So far, so good. Yeah, this is the beginning. Cutscene. It's not a cutscene. It's some pictures. This is me. This is the main character. With little gray eyes, and the textures are not already loaded. Not so handsome. No, he isn't. But in the finished version, he will going to be look different. Not like this. There are more hair, because this is not real hair he's having. They have a really good looking hair model, but not in the beta.
Faster! In a real fight, you'd be dead already.
Sir.
Ah, Henry. Carry on. Well, lad, have you made any progress with the investigation?
Yes, sir. I think I have at last.
So you've found someone who isn't gutted and nailed to a wall?
It wasn't easy, sir, but I believe I have. I have information about one of the bandits who did it. He's even hiding in a village nearby.
God's blood. It's true the darkest shade is beneath the candlestick. Who is he?
I only know that they call him Riki, and he's from here in Talmberg.
That's it?
You wouldn't believe how much effort it took me to find that out. But I think it's enough to go on.
What if he's dead too?
I think we'd already know if he was. These fellows are not given to subtlety.
True enough. We haven't found any more mutilated corpses. Well, get on with it then. And when you find him, come and see me. Most likely I'll be in the encampment by Merhoed.
You can rely on me, sir. Farewell.
And be careful, Henry. I know what that rabble did to you, but remember with whom you're dealing. Don't start any foolhardiness on your own. Understood?
I'll try not to, sir.
Ah. Not so easy because we choose the wrong character for not doing something. But it's good in the end we have to fight, because in the beta there is the first fight. The first raid we have to crack. And this is going to be heavy. When you have a diplomat guy. Yeah, talking so boring.
It is.
Us talking or the guys in the video game talking? The guy in the video game. But I thought you love role-playing games.
Yeah, but I like action too.
Action too. Yeah, but in the beginning we won't have any action because. But I'm going to get to that. But first of all, just a compact version of the beginning story, because there is a king. And everybody loved this king, but the king were killed. Is not dead because he's old, and all the people liked him. They went over 7,000 people went to his funeral and mourned about him. And then the next king, his son, he was like a bad guy. He whored around, he fucked around, he used all his money, the money he drank, and in the end there came a guy and killed him. And now the Empire is very close to a big civil war, and so we have to prevent the civil war, but not in this game. I'm just a normal guy, I just have to do some stuff, like in this mission. What I have to do? I have to search for Riki. This is a guy, this is a bandit, who burnt my town. And my dad died in this town. Maybe my mom too. I don't know this. And we have to find Riki, and we have to get information out of him. We don't have to kill him, but we have to find out of information. We can kill him in the end, but we have to find out in the information because we are searching the other bandits, the big bandit camp. They are hiding here, somewhere, in this big realm. Yeah, this is the map. They try to stay paintings like in the older age.
Yeah.
They try to keep it real.
But it's cool.
And we are only here in Taumberg. And yeah, this is the beta map. We can go here. We can even go here. And we can go here. This is the beta map. The gray area. The gray area, I think. Not the big clouds. These are protected. Yeah. This is the map. This is the map we can play. It's a big one, and we have a lot of forest to.
Leave your horse.
Yeah, I don't leave my horse. Hello, horse.
Poor horse.
It looks so real.
Yeah.
It looks so real. In the end, I found out how you can store stuff in your horse.
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. It's so funny. Like here in the inventory, horse. You can put stuff in the horse too. Ah yeah, I have to check it again. It must be written there, but I didn't check. There is something. I don't know how much, because there is the equip loads 31 to 72, but this is the equip load of me, I think. Yeah, this is my equip load. Maybe the horse hasn't an equip load. Maybe you can overload it, but I never tried. I never tried. Yeah, and this is the area. Doesn't look nice.
It looks like Germany. Forest everywhere.
Yeah. Yeah, it's in Böhmen. It's I think it's close to Germany. I don't know exactly where Böhmen is, but it's close to Czech
Republic?
Yeah. But this is an old name. They don't call it Republic anymore, I think.
No.
Only Czech. Yeah, this is the end. This is the end of the map. It's not going any further.
And there is a fence.
There's a fence.
Seriously? It's like we are under construction.
Yeah, yeah. And there are even signs. Under construction signs. But not here. What is this?
But this is so awful. Why there is not a wood wall or something?
I don't know why. I want to go there. That's not possible.
Okay.
Maybe the area is complete but buggy, so I can go there but not really. Yeah, the Truman Show. It's like the Truman Show. You can see the fence. Normally you shouldn't see the fence. But I think in the done game, in the complete game, there are no any fence. No fence you can see.
Okay.
Like a big mountain or something. Yeah, and this is the first city we go to. Tarnberg. Go a little faster, horse. We can just put one button and the horse rides by itself. It stays on the path automatically, but it's a little slow, and we can push the button again, but I don't do this because we have to stop here. This is the first building we get to. First of all, these devices, the rain,
the
things.
Weather.
The weather changes.
But you choose when it changes, or is like
it's random. Automatic. It's random. It's random. Maybe it's coded in, but it feels like random, and it rains a lot, so we have to. We have to use the sunny weather because it's going to be rainy a lot.
Okay, like in Germany.
Like in Germany. Like in Germany. like in Europe. But yeah, like in Germany. Like in Germany. Yeah, the first woman is doing her stuff, NPC. I hope she's doing stuff that is useful, not doing brooming the floor all
brooming
the time.
The
yeah, brooming the sand. It's not so,
so
useful.
Smart.
But I hope she's doing this and she's stopping. Is the broom moving? Like the
no.
No? But it looks good. It looks good even in the beta. There's a woman. Ah, she's washing her face. Okay. Hello. The shadow is cool. Ah, the shadow looks very cool. Very clear. It's now a little bit blurred out because I'm not on the maximum settings. But when you're on the maximum settings, the shadow looks very cool. This guy's making wood. Look, he's even putting the wood inside this thing.
Yeah.
And the thing.
Yeah,
and if you wait a little longer, the thing gets fuller. The basket, the card or.
The basket.
The basket, but isn't it a British word? Now it's full. Ba-bam, it's full. And now he can't keep making wood. Now he has to carry the wood.
He has a hole in the t-shirt.
Yeah, it's a bug.
No.
No, it's a bug because when he stands up, there is no hole. It's a bug. It's a clipping bug.
Ah, okay.
The skin clips through this.
Moved.
Yeah. I saw that. I thought that first too. This woman, hello? What about you? Let's talk. About Tarnberg.
You have a transition always when you talk with people?
A transition?
Yes.
Like this?
Black and then?
Yeah, there's always a transition. There's always a transition because the game kind of stops.
Okay.
Maybe they fixed this transition because I find it kind of annoying.
Okay.
We have to wait like what, black screen for a second?
Yeah.
When there's a slow computer, then there's a longer black screen, so it's a little annoying. This woman doesn't have to say anything. She's just talking about Tarnberg. Okay, boring. What about this guy? Can you? Because our main quest is not on guards, but on the scent. Track down Riki, current object, and we see the rest of the mission on the right side. The stuff in black is the stuff we already did, and the stuff in red is the stuff we are going to do now. I have to track down another member of the Neuhof gang. This is the gang we are searching. A fella who goes by the name Riki. Stinker in German. and now there is no... Yeah, are there signs on the map? No, there's no marker on the set. This is one new thing with the game. There aren't no any markers. Like, go there and then talk with them and then you find out everything. This is just our object is find out more. And to find out more is to talk with the people. So, hello. Talk. Riki. Okay.
Okay.
She
I'm
can talk about
some
Riki.
Fellow they call Riki.
That's the Tanner's son, Hennig.
Where can I find him?
Hard to say. He's not around here much. Thank Christ. You could try his folks' place.
Okay, she's saying I should go to the Fox place, where the parents live.
What can you tell me about this Hinnik?
I wouldn't say I know him. Decent people have nothing to do with him.
How come?
He stinks, he's filthy, and he goes around with peculiar people. In short, not someone you'd want to know.
What's the Tanner like, Hinnik's father?
He's a slimy old toad, unpleasant to folk, and weird.
Slimy. So a nice father, a nice guy we're searching.
Why do they call him Reeky anyway?
Why do you think? Because he's got a big nose? He reeks, that's why, Jesus.
Okay, so the guy we're searching, of course, he stinks.
Why don't people like him?
I'm not one to gossip. All I can tell you is he doesn't make a good impression on folk.
No gossip.
Are you sure?
And does nobody at all talk to him?
I hear he sees Adela.
So Adela is his sweetheart.
Sweetheart? I wouldn't put it that way.
Adela.
She's anybody's sweetheart if they've got the money for it.
Oh. Okay, this kind of sweetheart. So that's it. That's all the stuff we can know. So we have to search for Adela. She isn't Adela because she don't talk to us, isn't she? Ah, now she's talking.
I heard you've been seeing him at the town.
So what? Come to preach to me, have you? That I'm a loose woman, a sinner? That I seduce decent men, huh?
God, no. Nothing like that. It's just that you're the only one in the village who sees Hinnik, so I came to ask you about him.
Aye, I've seen him often enough, but I don't know what I can tell you about him.
Where can I find Hinnik?
I haven't seen him in the village for a few days. He must have run off to the woods again.
Does he do that often?
From time to time.
What the hell does he get up to there?
I don't know.
Okay, now our first option with talking. When we are good in talking, we can do this with a sign. The strange sign on the left that means persuade. Persuade? And we can only do this when we are a good speaker. The first character I wanted to choose, the random guy who can good talk and good fight, he's not going to do this. Maybe the guy who can good talk, who's a good talker, he can do this. But we are the fighter, we will lose in this.
Look here. I'm a friend of Hinnik's and I really need to know where he is and what he's doing.
But I already told you I don't know where he is.
So I suppose he just goes to the woods to pick mushrooms, does he?
I really don't know what you want from him.
Failed. It's
so
standing Hinnik in the corner.
So Hinnik is a bit odd and sometimes he goes off into the woods.
He goes to the woods from time to time. That smells fishy.
What do you mean? There's no law against it, is there?
With all the footpads, pillagers, humans, and God knows what kind of vermin around, I'd say that's pretty suspicious.
But Hinnik certainly has nothing to do with those people.
Then what does he do there? I don't expect he's gathering mushrooms.
I really don't know what you want from me.
Failed.
So Hinnik is a bit odd.
Failed.
Sometimes he goes off into the woods.
Okay, so, but we still find something out. He's going into the woods.
When did you see him last?
A few days ago. He came to me late in the evening. Drunk.
That was unusual?
I never saw him drink much.
She's
he always
shy.
Came here sober.
She's lying.
So he was acting strange that
she's
evening.
Lying?
He was strange. I had the feeling he was afraid of something. He kept on prattling and wasn't interested in, well, you know what. So I threw him out and I haven't seen him since.
Can you remember anything he said that evening?
Hard to say. He went on about some Jacob who died. Then he was regretting he ever got into it, but he never said what it was.
Okay.
And that it wasn't worth it for the money. Aye, and then he was talking about the money. That was very odd.
Money? What about money?
What did he say about the money?
Just that he had a pile of money hidden at home behind the house.
What
pile
did you
money?
Say to that?
What could I say? He was drunk. He kept saying I was a fine girl and other harlots wouldn't go with him even for money. And if I wanted, I could even take half the money and leave. Or he'd go with me and we could get married and such. Just poppycock.
Poppycock. Did you look for the money? I don't care.
Did he tell you exactly where he hid it?
He said he buried it at his dad's small holding in the western corner.
All right.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Now we have the location. And now, objective started, find Ricky's stash. We can go back and now we can check the map. And there are now two signs on the map. They weren't there any before that. And one sign is where the stash is hidden, in the corner. And maybe this must be the dead. So we're going to talk the dead now.
Do you have to go walking?
Yeah, I can take the horse, I can go walking. No, there is no fast travel in this game, in this beta. Maybe there's in the done version, because when I go to the map, where's the map again, here? No, because I saw something in the menu, like fast travel. Quest log? No, map? Fast travel. There you can see fast travel. Legend and fast travel. Uh-huh. But it's not active, so
okay.
I can't go there. I can't use it. No, I can't. And crafting, the crafting menu, it's there, but I can't go in there.
Okay.
And they will kick the crafting out. There's no crafting in the done version. Okay. So there's no crafting mini game. Normally they plan to that you can make your own weapons, but it's not in the game. They won't do this. I'm going by horse. So the first thing is now, we are going to talk with the dead. And the other thing is, she said something about stash in the soil. It's hidden in the soil, so we have to dig it out. And what do we need for digging? A shovel. Yeah. Because I played this game. Yeah. Let's check out the nature. Look how it's looking.
Yeah, so beautiful. Go, take it.
And even here's the toilet. And we can even look inside.
And you have to poo?
No, I don't have to poo. But the funny thing is, we have health and stamina, normal in every game, but we have rest and food. So we have to sleep in the game, and we have to eat, not only for recharging our energy, our health, but for our rest too. We have to sleep in this game. So we have to be quick, because when it's dark, it's around 12, the number on the top, this is the number, not the number where the arrow is. And when it's around 19, 20 o'clock, then it's getting dark, so dark that you can't see shit. And you have to go to bed. You have to sleep in this game. And now...
Welcome
yeah.
To my shop.
In the done game, there's no quick save option anymore, because in this, in the beta, you can't quick save anymore, anytime. But in the done game, in the finished game, there you have to drink alcohol to save. And then you can get drunk, and then you can get alcoholic, be an alcoholic, and then you have to cure your alcoholism. Yes, oh my gosh. It's so real and so strange. I put the mouse away. You can even get an alcoholic. So, this is the first shop. I think this is the only shop, the real... No, there's another shop in this game. A merchant. I can buy stuff from him. I have... where's my money? 40 groschen. This is the money in the game. And I'm going to buy a helmet. Bassinet. I don't know. It's a helmet.
Helmet? But you don't have to fight, right? Now?
But later.
Okay.
So I'm going to carry it. And the thing in the game is, if you look like a strong knight, then they tell you more stuff.
Okay.
So I buy the stuff, I'm looking fancy, I look like a knight. And a shovel. Apple, of course. Maybe an apple, because my food is getting low. Maybe 3 apples, they are not so expensive. And a shovel, so we can dig up the money. And that's it. I didn't buy the stuff. I have to go to the basket. And here's the basket, and there's the money. You pay 19.10 groschen. Now I can haggle. No, I'm not going to give you this money. I want to pay less, because I'm buying so much stuff. Yeah, of course, he says. There's no voice synchro for this. I'm starting.
Less? Yeah.
Like this?
Yeah.
Agree? That's poor offer. But he's getting lower. Oh.
So you can go as lower as you want.
Yeah. But I think in the end he says, oh, fuck off. I don't care anymore. I don't...
Okay, maybe there is a number of tries.
Yeah. My last offer. Well, now a little more. Okay. Because I have to. It's not something I just made up. Because you can check it in the menu. There you can go higher in level player. And there's speech. And speech is the only thing you can say show more.
Okay.
And here, when you get a high level, you can buy one of these perks.
Okay.
Unlock these perks. And there's one perk, it says final offer. Prevents the Mersenne from leaving the haggling negotiation the first time they would otherwise leave. So they will stop. On one point, after 4 or 5 times they will stop. And maybe you... I think in the end you are able to buy the stuff, but you have to go again to his shop and again and do all the stuff. So there's a perk where you can have the last offer, not him.
Okay.
We have the shovel. We have an apple. Maybe we eat an apple because our food is a little 89%. Why not? Yeah. Another thing, because I had an apple from the beginning, 2 apples. And this apple is already going to rot because it's on 79% of health, and when it's below 50, then it's kind of poisoning.
Eat all of them.
Ah, but then I'm full.
So what?
Maybe I can't work anymore. Oh, it's on 100%. It's okay. It's perfect. Okay, now I'm fully loaded with apples. Now I'm going to see Daddy of Ricky. Where is he? Ricky's daddy. Ricky! Where are we? We are here. And to zoom in, I have to go to my marker. Yeah, we go here. By the way, we don't have to bring the horse. We want to ride it.
Do we leave him?
No. We can whistle for the horse.
And he knows the way? Oh, he's so smart!
Hello, horsey horse. Didn't we have a name for the horse already?
Lucky. But you said that they cannot.
Yeah, in German there is no word for lucky, for a name for lucky.
Glücklich.
But name.
We can call him Lou.
Lou. This is Lou. Hello, Lou. Can you transport us to the nice father? Maybe he isn't nice. No, he isn't nice. The people say to us he's like Ricky. He's an annoying guy. But I want to get information from him. He's working.
Ricky. I'm looking for a fellow they call Ricky. Have you ever heard tell of him?
Why wouldn't I? That's what they call my son.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Everything is moving
you
in this game.
To know where he
sometimes
is.
There are flies.
I don't know nothing.
Don't you know at least where he usually goes? It's quite important.
Hinnek shows up at home once in a blue moon, so I don't know nothing about where he gets to. Even if I did, why would I tell every Tom, Dick, and Harry?
Tom, Dick, and Harry? Who are his friends? Come on, tell
Do
me something.
Do you at least know anyone he's friends with or someone he goes to see?
As far as I know,
tell.
Nobody here in the
explain.
Village talks to him.
I heard he's seeing some bathhouse wench.
Maybe. He can't get it for free, so I suppose he's got to go to the baths.
By the way, I wanted to change something, because the sound, the music is so super loud in this game.
It's already low.
Oh, it's very low already. But still very loud.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't like the transition.
I'd like to talk to you about your Hinnek.
I'm very busy, so make it quick.
Transition on, very good. Okay, this symbol looks like a heart, but it's more like a crown. Maybe you can see a crown in it too.
It's seen
an S. Yeah, or an S. An S coming out of a crown. Whatever you like. It's a crown, it's like I'm from the sir blah blah blah, I'm coming from the knight, I'm coming from the castle, I don't know. It's like royal stuff. I'm talking like, hey, you find it out.
Watch your tongue, peasant. I am an envoy of Sir Rotzik Kobila, and I'm conducting an investigation here. So stop hedging and tell me where your son is, right now.
Sir Radzik's
like
envoy.
But it fails.
Sorry, try
impress.
That on someone else.
This means I'd want to impress him. And this is to persuade.
Your son is about to get into deep shit. I'm trying to find him so I can warn him.
That's nothing new. He's always up to his ears in it.
This time his neck is on the block. He got mixed up with some very unsavory
people. You can't wait for fight.
I have to find him.
No. I'm not surprised, but I still can't help
Failed.
You. I don't know where he is.
Okay. Don't make me mad.
Look here, fellow. Your son is in a serious scrape and I'm trying to help him. Your evasions are starting to vex me and my patience is running out.
Are you threatening me? And I'm supposed to believe that you want to help Hinnick?
Believe what you like. I'm concerned about
the
Hinnick.
Ear.
I don't care.
Yeah, the whole face is kind of weird
is
of him.
Is that clear?
Fuck
it's
it. I'm not
might.
Going to take a beating on
it's
account
not fight.
Of good
it's
for
might.
Nothing. So, there's not much I can do for you anyway. Hinnick was here, but he left right away.
Where did he go? You better give me something. You really do not want to waste my time.
Hinnick makes some money on the side from poaching. He boasted to me a few times about what a great hideout he found in the woods.
L. Jackson, Samuel L. Jackson.
There it is.
And shoot them all.
It's not much to go on, but it's better than nothing.
Okay, it's not working. This is... Ah, objective updated. Ah, we got now a new objective. Okay. So we're going to search...
Don't you have any clue
hideout.
Where his hideout might be?
I really don't know nothing about that. I could tell when he'd come from there is all.
How's that?
Because every time he brought some hides for tanning and money.
So he must be in the woods too. He's saying the same. He brings skin for tanning, so he shoots animals.
He had money because he sold the stuff right away?
I suppose. He never kept any of his loot here.
Do you know who he sold it to?
Well, I don't really know. But the innkeeper came here now and again and gave him money. Of course, it could have been for meat.
All right. I'll ask at the inn, then.
Okay, the innkeeper. Maybe he can say me more. Tell me more.
What more do you know?
I don't know. I swear to God Almighty, I don't know.
Yeah.
Hinnick never told me nothing.
Bloody hell, start using your head or I'll never find Hinnick. How much time did he spend away? What was he wearing? How did he look when he came back? Anything!
Well, he came and went at various times. I really don't know. Except maybe one thing. He'd come home scratched with brambles and leaves and shit on him.
So he probably went through thick woods to get to that place.
I reckon.
Yeah, again,
what do I
the woods.
Know?
He must be hiding in the woods. Okay, I need to know more. He's not knowing more. We're going to finish this dialogue. He told us everything we know. And we can go back to the map and check out there's a new sign. Because the innkeeper... has something to tell us about Riki, because Riki is always selling his stuff he shot in the forest to the innkeeper, and maybe some other stuff too. We're going to find this stuff out too. And here is the stuff he hid. And now we can use the shovel. There was a sign on the map. We can still see the sign on the map.
Yeah.
No? Because the dead is... Yeah, Riki stashed something in the garden. We found out when we were talking with a woman.
Really?
She told us. What is that? A white gamson, so clothes. I have to carry this. And money!
You can put the clothes on the horse. No, we need you.
And we're going to keep the shovel because we can sell this shovel back. Okay.
There's
and no, this was mine.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I bought it. And
money,
the debt.
Yeah,
the money. I stole the money. So now, Daddy, we found the money. We found the clothes of Riki.
I'd like to talk to you about your Hinnick.
I'm very
busy.
Yeah.
Hidden money, huh?
What, can
what
you
about
tell me
that?
About the money I found hidden behind your house.
Money? What money? What on earth are you on about?
2 dozen groschen, nicely stashed
groschen.
Away for a rainy day. If I'd known tanning was so lucrative, I'd have switched trades.
I don't know nothing about it.
And I suppose you know nothing about the bloodied gambeson your son hid there too. Of course it would be a shame to throw away such a valuable thing.
Behind my house, you say?
So you know nothing about it. Looks like he pulled the wool over your eyes nicely. Still, I'm not surprised he never told you about it, considering how he came by that money.
How did he come by it?
Now I can tell him. Maybe it's the gang? Or... I'm not.
I don't really have time to talk, but I'll put it this way. Hinnek is doing deals with dangerous people. He got paid to do something, and in the end, he fell out with them. So now he's in hiding.
God have mercy, what a goose brain. He could have at least told me about the money, the little shit.
Forget about that. Tell me where he is.
All right. He was here a few days ago,
but
he left
level.
Right away. He looked like he was in a hurry.
And you don't know where he went.
Oh,
I've got an idea,
guy.
But I don't know where it is exactly.
I don't follow you.
Hinnek makes some money on the side from poaching.
You wanted me to fight him.
A few times about what a great hideout he found in the woods, but he never told me where it is.
All right. It's not much to go on, but it's better than nothing.
Lou is waiting for us. Okay, do we have
I'd
more?
Like to talk to you.
I'm very busy.
That's it. Okay. That's it. That's all he has to tell to us. So, the horse is waiting for us. Hello! And the next location we are heading for is this guy over here. The innkeeper. Because Riki sold him stuff. And he must be... Because we have to find out his hideout. That told us everything in here.
Cool.
Yeah.
Cheekies!
Hello, Cheeky! I'm an expert. I played this game so many times.
Okay. But the first time, how did you know the way?
Yeah, I have to check the map.
Okay.
I can zoom in, but only in when you are close to a city. You can't zoom in when you're walking on the path.
And then?
Then you have to...
You die in the forest?
No, you can use the map, but you can't zoom in.
Okay.
Because in the cities you have to zoom in like this. You can zoom in very close, but normally the map is like this when you're walking around outside the city. Then. But here it's good, so you can zoom in, so you can see the way. I go here, here, and here.
Okay.
I can go like here, but
okay.
But I'm not doing this because I'm a normal normal guy.
You're a German.
Yeah.
You follow the rules.
I follow the rules exactly.
Don't break the way.
Ah, and there's already the innkeeper. That was fast. That's why I take the normal way. Because
welcome
it's
to my shop.
The official way. No, we don't want to shop now. We want to talk about Riki.
I want to ask about the courier's son, Hinnek.
Then ask someone else. I have nothing to do with Riki. He'd only drive my customers away.
I heard a different story, though. That the two of you were doing business together.
Who are you, anyway?
A friend of Hinnek's. He's gone missing and I need to find him.
I don't know where he is, but if you find him, tell him he still owes me some goods.
Yo, I can try to fight him, I can try to persuade him, but I can give him just the money. This is it, because I get it for free, so I just can give him back.
The walls could use a coat of whitewash, and the roof looks neglected too.
I suppose so. What's that got to do with anything?
Just that you could maybe use a little extra
money. Like everyone does.
Ah. Now we're getting somewhere. But how much do you think it will cost to fix the place up a bit?
Yeah, how much did it cost? I know how much it costs. It's like...
No, Liz.
Yeah, the problem is he's not really haggling with us.
Okay.
I know because... I show you what I mean. I say like this.
If that's the best you can do, best drop the subject before I get offended.
Yeah, and then I have to go back to this option, skip the sentence, the dialogue, and then I have to can haggle again.
Okay.
And this is super annoying. So I put the money in, now he wants, I like this, I think.
That ought to do it.
Yeah.
All right.
It's not always the same. Sometimes it's 38, sometimes
fine.
It's 42.
Let's get to the point, then.
See now, where there's a will, there's a way.
I did some deals with Riki, but I swear to God, I don't know where he is.
Okay.
How much game did he bring you?
Not much. A few pieces. There's no great demand here. Sometimes the gentry has something. Otherwise it ends up in sausages.
Okay, so only small stuff
I
he brings
Hinnick
to him.
I hear Hinnick has a hideout in the woods he uses for hunting game. Do you know where it is?
I don't know exactly. That is, I don't know where it is at all.
But?
What I happen to know, it's a dark place, a cave or an old mine shaft.
Okay. How do you know?
Whenever Riki was going poaching, he always came to me first for candles and lamp oil. He brought the game skinned and gutted, so he had to have light for that.
Okay, so he must be in a dark place, like a cave, like a mine shaft.
And do you know the whereabouts of some mine shaft in the area?
I don't know, but a few months ago, the quarrymaster, yep. Sir Rupert, was complaining over his ale away. Here that Lord Divish had saddled him with a hell of a job. He had to check out all the old mine shafts in the area to see what state they were in.
I'll try asking him then. Thanks.
You're welcome.
So we got all the information from him we need, because he told us maybe it's in a mine shaft. Maybe he's hiding.
Look at the floor when it's raining.
Yeah.
Super cool.
Yeah, even here.
Wow. And nice.
And here.
But the fire.
Yeah, it's still glowing, and when it gets darker, the fire is just there. It just appears. There was a lightning too.
Yeah.
But the problem is the lights gets now away. So, because I'm a fighter, I have a shield ready. Okay, and I can choose from a bastard sword. This is a big sword, or from a short sword. It's for fast fighting. But I'm not using a sword, I'm not using a shield, I'm using only a torch. Because it gets dark now. Ah, we have light here. The fire's now on. I wanted to check the water. For the raindrops. Yeah, there are raindrops in the water too. It's hard to see them. It's easier when it's... The problem is when it's dark, the game doesn't look so super...
We're going to burn the forest.
Yeah, it's not really. There's no real fire in this game. Not yet. Maybe in the end. Maybe in the end there's going to be fire. There's the trash.
I'm bold.
Yeah. Of the dead animals. Yeah, and that's it. The problem is we can't keep going with the mission because it's dark. We have to
but you have to sleep.
Yeah, I have to sleep. But before that, because last time I wanted to sleep, the game crashed. So I'm going to save now.
Do you have a house for sleeping?
No. No, I don't have a house, I don't have a home, so I have to go to public places like this. Hello?
Public? Are you sure that they are public?
Mm-hmm. Not really public, but I'm seeing them like this.
It's raining inside the house.
Yeah, it's buggy. It's buggy. The funny thing is, here's the soup cooking, and every house, I think, not every, but a lot of houses have the soup cooking, and you can pour something in, like my apple. And when it's rotten, then they get poisoned by the fruits. Not so super much because it's just an apple, but you can make your own poison, or you can buy poison, and you can put it in, pour it in, and then they will die of it.
Cool. I like that.
Yep. So yeah, we can't do anymore because. Look how dark it is. When I go outside, it's hard to navigate with this light. This looks good. This looks awesome. But when I leave the city, I leave the lights. This is the problem in the dark ages. There's some light over there.
Wow.
Some lightning is guiding our way. But oh, look at the light. Oh, it looks so real.
Yeah.
It looks so fucking awesome. And what time is it? It's around 19? Okay. Yeah. Now the waiting part comes. We have to sleep, and this is the perfect time to stop our let's play for today. We sleep. You don't have to watch this. The next time we keep going with our let's play, I'm already awake. The sun is up, and we can keep playing and keep doing the let's play. I can sleep everywhere. Sometimes the people get annoyed by you and they kick you out. But before they do this, I'm going to sleep. Because I don't think they kick me out when I'm sleeping. Yeah. Yeah, I can search for a bed, but the beds are made out of hay, and you sleep on the ground, and then you don't get there's comfort of the bed 100%, and when you sleep on the ground, you get only 80%.
Is Verdun sleeping in a bed?
Yeah. Maybe because you're higher from the floor. Maybe this is the only reason. But the bats, in not real bats, they are like hay stuff on the floor lying. So not so much comfort and not so much rests. Because when you're living and sleeping in a bed with 80% comfort, then you only get rests 80%. So you have to sleep again. So we start to sleep 10 hours and don't keep you watching. Thank you guys, but for this, until this point, thank you guys for watching. And if you like me, if you like this Let's Play, leave a comment or leave an abo. I don't know the English name for this. Subscribe my channel, yeah. And I hope you like Elena.
Yeah.
If you like Elena, if you want to come, if you you want her to come back, then comment it, and she maybe the next play she's with me too again. Bye bye guys. See you next time.
Bye bye. Tschüss.
Tschüss.